Hey guys, how's it going? True here, and it's time for our daily run. It's the second Eden run, going to Mom. Global. They definitely warped. It looks like they warped with Boss Rush. The Chariot. Okay. This is a bad run. I'm trying to think. That's solid with me. Yeah, let's bomb it up. Found it. Greed Skullet. Really fucking good item. Like, super good item. Now, I feel this run's kind of strong. Here's my thoughts. Okay. Yeah, easy. Safety cap. Alright. Let's go find the ball. That was kind of dumb of me. Fine, HP up, tears up, shot speed down. That's just finished sparring. Tackle, no need to be in a hurry. Because this is a super strong run, like I mentioned. We're strong up our own, but our bombs are kind of ridiculous. The barman bombs in combo with the freaking hot bombs. It's basically going to make like an instant death kind of situation to a lot of enemies. Come on, blow this up. Yeah. Whatever, try. I mean, there's a chance it could give us Steam Cell, could start a greed fight, that would give us money. I kind of just want to try to get full life. Not full life, but 5 cents. For arcade. That trip kind of hurts. Do that. That's the end, helps. How if we do this? All bodies? Yeah, we can. That's just really fucking neat. Yeah. I'm really liking this build. And the Greed Skullet is just possibilities if you get money, so I mean, I'm looking for ways to make money. Definitely. This might be a 1-up. It's gonna be close to the HP up. No, I think we need 20, or is it 25? It might be 20 or 25. Worth. The time. There we go. Back. Oh. That's it, you have, I guess. Burn, monster, burn. There we go. We're doing really good top ones, too. Oh, I had to take two. More battle? Sure, why not? This is more inspiration. We are down to one heart container. And we'll go ahead and whore Babylon out. We can't open that. Fuck. Huh. There's nothing we can really do. We can take this pill, I guess. Hey, bombs or key pill would be nice, but that's fine. Let's be on our way. Alright. So we've been hit once. I do want to try and make boss rush. Interesting. Okay, we might build a bow, let's try. I searching for a secret room at the same time as I was going for 3 cents. I'm pretty sure we'll pop the receipt from there. We'll turn that guppy. We'll eat it with guppy spawn. That way we keep full time more of Babylon. At the same time, keep gaining health. Yeah, Greed's Gullet here soon. There we go. Kinda wouldn't mind getting that, but I wanna search for Super Room right here. It would be nice. Yeah, that's nice. Paper. Fantastic. And we got a key from it. The wafer is really fucking good. That's frustrating, but we only took half our damage with the wafer. Alright, let's keep going. That's really for my damage rate as high as I was thinking it was, considering that took some time to kill him. And there we go. We don't have the means to open that. It's kind of annoying. We've got keys, we've got money. I like to go to the shop because I like to do that challenge. Honest. So let's see if we can't buy some bombs from Chandra. Buy the black candle. Black candle is legit. I don't regret buying it either. Yep, he's gonna do this. Game hit once is no big deal. Game hit twice would be annoying, but this game is no big deal. Glad to take little Steven. I'm gonna take all of those. Alright. Let's be on our way. This is an extremely strong run at this point now. We have no way to open that, that's annoying. Coming here because I'm desperate. We're on our way towards another Greed's Gullet frog. Can't use that. Alright. We definitely need bombs. And happy to have it. This is a 2-floor, so if we're lucky, we can get an arcade. Then we can really utilize Greed's Gullet to the max. There we go. Pop in here if we can. Alright, I got. My allergies are killing me. My eye's super itchy. It's really sucking.
Burcano.
Grab Burcano. Nice.
Explosive diarrhea.
Worth the pain, get the secret room. I hate myself because we need bombs so badly right now. Fuck. We don't even have keys right now either. Alright, we're playing dumb. Focus up, Drew. Fuck. I feel like the secret room right here is gonna be better off for us on the bomb department. Chance of magic mush. 5 cents. And we'll gladly just take another 3 health. Thank you very much, Greed's Gullet. That was a really fucking good little treat. Hey, Abel. Not what I had in mind and items I want for this, but okay. I'm gonna take it. Abel, in my opinion, is not worth damage penalty. Stay perfect at all. This means a decent item for sure, but. Not stretcher. I'd rather not have him messing up more bomb placements. Timer cage 2. Alright. Let's keep it moving. I kind of wish I could have brought the crate. Because then we could have took some of these boxes with us. But I really appreciate the crate. Oh my god, not this visuals. I'll gladly buy a bomb. Also, sick HD as well.
Health up.
Chariot. Alright. Hey guys. So let's pop with the pop at this point. I feel like I don't want to leave an air font, so I'm just going to use the. What asshole. Just because I have so many devils, you just decide to spawn a little horn on me? So that's what you did, you're an asshole. I hate you. But you're dead, so it's not really up. Gotta take this, do this, gotta take that. Keep Guppy's Paul with us. Here's my thoughts. Guppy's Paul is fucking amazing. I mean, working with Reed's gonna look like the way it's been doing. As I get another, if I get another freaking, what, 19 cents, I'm gonna get another HP up. You just can't beat that. So we're gonna keep going, I mean. Now we need to start looking for ways of warp or cards, teleport cards. So let's start to find a teleport card. Find teleport cards or way down. Oh yeah, we have go ahead. No wonder we can get double those. I was wondering how we get double those each time. Go ahead. Freaking passageway. So the goat head was the scene. The goat head basically gave you victory with a combination of Guppy's Paw and Greed's Gullet is going to supply you health. Alright, so solve the mystery, contract from below is going to give us tons of health now at this point. We got plenty of time. Go. And we're out of here. So pretty happy to have the shovel. Double the show, and then we warp from there. That's just my thoughts. Could be wrong. have my doubts. Nope, we don't want little Chad. We'll take that. We're one way for strength away from spawn. As much as I want to take chaos. We can do something with that, maybe. Got a little time, let's do something real quick. The president gives us an item that's possible from that room. So if we take this to Delta Devil Room and use it, we should get something. Alright? Yeah. Oh, I had a mind. Okay. I mean, definitely not what I had in mind. I mean, trail, not it, but. Alright. It was a long shot, I was just going for something. Alright, that's good. I really don't want to search for secret room. I probably could have took, like, the map if I had been useful. Compass would have been super nice. Alright, we'll take the evil, black lipstick, let's go. Alright. So we gotta watch our HP up now. Okay. Gonna turn one of our spear hearts into a dark heart. Once Bobo's keep shooting, it's gonna be my follower. We're taking bosses apart. I don't think we're not strong enough to easily win boss rush just yet. I mean, we're close. But we need just a little bit more power. To trivialize it, so to speak. Alright, that could be fun, but it's not what I'm thinking. That's nice. But I'm fully utilizing that if all possible. Can't even pick that up. Get the wafer somewhere. Do we have the wafer? I can't remember. I might have our last run. Alright. Gotcha. We don't really need that. We got golden keys. Open it. E4, huh? Reroll this entire successful run. No thank you. We'll get two of diamonds. Grab that. I mean, I've already have extra shovel charges, just because. In case it goes wrong, we end up not being warped. It takes us to a crawl space or something like that on 1-4 and we run out of charges. Alright. There we go. Easy breezy. We will go deep on this. Tempting. This should be a transformation, right? No? Yeah, I'll take this. I like it. I mean, it's a good item. What even hit me? Oh, that guy coming out hit me. That's fine. I'm okay with part of damage. Alright, let's go. Okay, got some damage. Alright, check out the demo room. Empress. Go. Yeah. Cool, nice. Please have something good here. Bombs. Honestly? Alright, that's what I don't what I need to do, but Passion, that's 4. All needed. Alright, got Brel over here. Come on, Brel, bomb out. There we go. This boss is actually really tough, though. What do I want to make this run unbeatable? I mean, we're already a really good spot. Well, I can't deny that. I was hoping to have giant fire builds. You know, it's kind of disappointed by lesser bombs. I was hoping some real silliness. That's okay. I'm not even sure how I got hit there. That one he just ran into me. Alright. Let's start playing a little better, Drew. There we go. I'm out of fire. What do I do? Alright. I do hate the masking of me. It's such a pain in the ass. Oh, come on. We're on time limit, Mask. Come on. There we go. Stand here and turret, I guess. Everybody, let's do it. Mine. They shot a spider at me and did not want us to do it. Alright, this spear is kind of annoying at this point. Go down, die, please. Stop running. They'll try and trick me to accidentally going down. Fuck. It's taking bad damage at this point. Kind of, getting kind of annoyed. I'm getting a little tilted. I need to shape up. That was surprisingly easier than expected. Considering fear to melt this jump. Yeah, he just jumped right on me. Over here, Eggman. Eggman never stood a chance. Yeah, but at least we have the Wafer. The Wafer is really helpful, though. Alright. Take you guys down. Fuck. We don't have a useful source of HP anymore, so we do have to be careful. We got a spider over there. Thankfully, I mean, sometimes a fear shot does help us out enough to where we're just able to follow people down. And I'm hoping on this spot he's just running. I'm trying to think how much score we can get by that. No more. I think this goes up to 20,000. We might be able to get enough vibe just by going show. You know what? YOLO. We'll take Dunscap. And we'll go down. Dunscap's not bad. I mean, it's an interesting item. I mean, like I said, it's interesting. It's not like Spot a T by any means, but it is. Now let's get a lot of tears out on the room. I'll just attack at angles that the game's not used to. Usually those angles do give us a distinct advantage, too. Alright, we got one thing made. Two bombs for 3. I'll have to take it. I feel this is pretty good. This. You can do like tractor beam would be nice. Tri shot. Anything that'd be nice right now. I mean, our fire rate did change. Let's probably change other than. I mean, that's gonna be HP up. Let's take half a heart. We'll still be a horror Babylon. We'll take that. Okay, true. Let's break this down, my stupidity, what we just did. Instead of going quickly, and gaining points for going quickly, I decided to take a moment to enjoy the possible looks that we're going for. I actually really like the stun scap situation we got going on, too. Infamy, let me think. Tough decision. Just kidding, it's a really easy decision. Infamy is really good. So I am standing to get it. Just that Rhea. The other one doesn't really help us at all. That's okay though. Probably should have got hit there. Alright, take the kill down. Nice. So, I mean, right now, I feel like we're doing okay. I don't feel like we take a ton of damage either. Enjoying the run at this point. It's real simple. I mean, I'm not gonna go on my way for that full exploration either. If we get it, we get it. I mean, that actually might be kind of risky. Okay. Luck up. Luck up's really fucking worth it, in my opinion. Alright, there we go. Oh yeah, we got this here. I think we lost our Horror Babylon. Okay, buff. I think we need to do that. Kinda fine. We'll play our fine. Just need this sphere arc free. I got 2 extra HP. That'd be a trade for me. Hopefully do something worthwhile. We just hit him up a woman at this point. That's like perfect on scap territory. Huh, let me think. We'll take this. Happy. Well, horrible night to have a curse. It is. What a horrible night to have a curse. We're gonna take Mom's knife too. Now they take this. We'll take this. And we'll go ahead and take this, which we can. And we'll shovel on down. Now, I don't know how I feel about this whole, this knife situation. Am I not shooting out the left side like that? Should do this. This should hit him. Bomb bag. Okay. I personally like bomb bags, so I'm happy to get it. Interesting! Oh yeah, we're Guppy now. I kind of forgot about that. That's my fault. This is my fault. No, excuse me. Man, this might blow these guys up so far. We got like our type of situation going on right now. I don't know how we're shooting in the front. That's just the angle. Alright. We're fine. I am a bit worried about getting some more HP and not meaning to. It's gold, it's gonna give us another HP. Damn it. That's no big deal really. Something's wrong. Something strong. Alright, that's a hit at Salafingers. So this episode of Salafingers where something's wrong and like this blast stuff's coming out of him. I don't know what it was. Salafingers is just a creepy show. Online blast show. Yep. Alright, let's be on our way. Lives. Lives. Let's finally hit a little bit. Now I'm kind of annoyed. You'll get a high score. So this, we are going to fully explore this room. Okay. From the HP, I'll make this work. So. I probably shouldn't have been trading away all my HP for no reason now that I think about it. That was my fuck up. Should not have done that. Come on. Yeah, I'm kind of regretting the dunce cat mall knife situation too. Self-sacrifice room now. Because right now, I think we got enough. If we stop getting hit, we have enough health. But it does require us to stop taking so much stone damage. I mean, I'm still content with my score right now. To be perfectly honest. We don't have a bad score at the moment. I mean, far from it. Our score is decent, so. Let's go. Well, I would definitely like the idea of trying to do better. We gotta try to earn back our rank. We've lost a lot of rankings lately. We, just doing poorly on the lost run that we had recently. I mean, we came close to 10% like a week ago. Maybe like lost all that progress. It just hits us twice. They don't miss, since they're so good. Alright. We are running out of options here. Good. There we go. I'll take the strength flip buzz. Maybe do pot self sacrifice. I'm gonna need extra HP. Alright. Please be self sacrifice from over here. Oh, okay. That's all she wrote for this run. Alright, let's get on out of here. So there's probably self sacrifice on the last floor we could attempt to teleport. That's what I'm guessing. We'll find out. I don't think we'll get any bonus points. I think this is just about it. We'll probably end up maybe 3k. Maybe a little less. We'll see. Yeah, 33. That's still, that's actually pretty good. Our damage quality should have been a lot better. We fucked up a lot. But all in all, it's still a very fun run. Excuse me. Remind me later. We definitely almost just have Mendo's try to shut us down. That would have been sad. But that's it for now, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it. Please leave a like. It really helps. And I'll see you guys next time. Alright? Bye-bye.